Hi, my name is Emily Whitaker, and I'm the drama teacher here at Dominion Middle School.
This is how we do it.
My name is Kayla, and I will be reading My Problem's Horse. We overslept and missed the bus, and everybody's in a fuss. My mom's complaining she'll be late. She's supposed to be at work by 8. And Carla's whining in the back that no one packed her morning snack. And Rudy thinks he's got it rough.
Hi, my name is Israel, and I'm going to be on my three aunts. Aunt Patty pinches Chink so hard. That was a red patch, man.
I don't know, a pig maybe?
That's because you like her.
Because I feel like a pig?
That's the way you're supposed to feel. Crummy. That means you like her.
I hate her. She's always looking at me like I'm a chocolate sundae or something.
She makes you feel like a chocolate sundae?
No way. More like a big hunk of cheese.
Cheese? Cheese stinks.
So does Celia Miller.
Ugh.
There aren't any good drinks here.
I wonder.
I know what you need.
You need Sparkle.
What's Sparkle?
Sparkle is an all-natural flavor and energy drink that makes you happy.
Wow, tell us more.
This drink is for all ages and definitely won't poison you, so smile or else.
How much does it cost?
This drink costs $5.99999. Here, go ahead and try it.
Wow, thanks.
You heard it here, folks. Go and get at your local gas station now. And remember, sparkle, smile, or else.
Let's do some yoga. Wait, I'm forgetting something.
We don't have yoga mats, Silly. We can't do any yoga.
There must be one somewhere. Let's look. Over there? No. What about there? No. Wait, there's some. Yay!
No, that's just a pillow. We need to be careful. We might fall asleep and then we won't be able to do yoga.
Good idea. Night night.
Flame in the wind of the fire, we begun. up, got down, now I'm feeling like death. I can't listen to a word you just said. Broken hearts all on me, they're stuck in my chest. And it's all for you.
Burning down half our house and then just taking the kids. I swear. Stupid.
More than 1,000 trees springing up like wheat. There were horns of every shape. I'm a bee.